Merciful Father, I'm wrapped in a robe of light, clothed in your glory that spreads its wings over my soul. May I be worthy. Questions running through my mind that I don't try to find the reason and the logic in the world that God designed. The reason why a bird was given wings, if not to fly and praise the sky with every song it sings. What's right or wrong, where I belong within the scheme of things. And why have eyes that see and unless you're meant to know there's something more. If not to hunger for the meaning of it all, then tell me what a soul is for. Why have the wings unless you're meant to fly? And tell me, please, why have a mind if not to question? Then why does my imagination sail across the mountains and the seas beyond the make-believe of any fairy tale? Why have the thirst if not to drink the wine? And what a waste to have a taste of things that can't be. Or have my share of every sweet imagined possibility. Just tell me where is it written? Tell me where. Or if it's written.